this room that was established a few years ago for the one purpose and one purpose only, to spread the teachings of the holy Baal Shem Tov. So we have another guest here tonight. Without any doubt, the Baal Shem Tov is invited, and I'm sure that his holy presence is here with us tonight. Chassidism was so deeply related to song, to nigunah, to music. And the we can really say that Chassidim brought back music to the Jewish people after it has been forgotten. This nigunah that we're going to hear now is a freilich tune sung by the Karlina Chassidim, a Stoliner nigun.
Stop.
PR the Nigun called Sholish Tenuis. I thought it was appropriate to begin the Nigunim of the Rabbeim with the Nigun from the Holy Baal Shem Tov himself. It's a very, very deep song, and it touches the soul in a very deep place. As the song gets stronger and stronger, again, the first part of the song was composed by the Baal Shem Tov. The second part was added by his disciple, the Holy Magid. And the third part, the part that reaches a very high note, was composed by the disciple of the Magid, Rav Shneur Zalman, the Holy Tanya. Here is the song of Remendel, Hishtabchus HaNefesh. A nigun composed by the holy Rav Aaron of Karlina.
Thank you.
we have a common song. I don't think this is composed by a Rebbe, but it is known. It's a Baba Vidigin from the Baba the Chassidim. A march traditionally sung for Keiladai. Very, very beautiful Vidigin. And here we are. Keiladai. This nigun was sung as a preparation for the saying of a mimer when the Rebbe would say a discourse. It was preceded with this nigun as a preparation, as a hachana nigun. And here we have the nigun called the Rastavra nigun.
Thank you.
Kippur are permeated with this nigun. It's Chabad Chassidic. It opens up the davening. It opens up Rosh Hashanah davening. The nigun of Avinu Malkeinu. song, Rosh Hashpala Zayda talks about beautiful words. Koil bayar anoichi shamea, I hear a voice in the forest. Of labanim karea, a father is calling to his children that he lost. And he's saying, Banai, my children, return to me, come back to me. Hashem is calling to us to return, to get closer to him. We should all hear this call in our own lives. May we come back to our Father in heaven. Koil bayar. In which he keeps on calling out to the Kazakh, Hop Kazakh, dance Kazakh, let's see if you can match me in the dance. Let's go, keep on going. Hop Kazakh, that's the song. Hop Kazakh from the Holy Shmoleseh. Thank you. This nigun is known as the Alter Rebbe's nigun. Didn't want to initially play the song because Chassidim know this nigun is played by weddings. This nigun is played only in special times of the year. But initially tonight's event was planned for the 24th day of Tevis, which is the holy yard site. The yard site of the Holy Tanya is 200th yard site. For whatever reason, we had a delay. We couldn't do it then, but we're still connecting to that event. On this yard site, we play that nigun. We'll sing that nigun. So I said, you know what? If we're not going to sing, we're just going to allow the music to play it. I'm going to be worried ahead there to myself to play that nigun, because how can you sing the nigunim of the masters without the masters, the most incredible nigun that includes all, as we know, Seder Rishnashulis, all worlds. This is a very, very, very powerful nigun. This is a place, however, which I feel very strongly. The teachings of the Holy Tanya are taught for hours and hours and hours. So much time, so I hope I will be forgiven for playing this nigun tonight, even if it's not in the right time. But I think in this place, which is so devoted to his holy teachings, they'll give us a break and allow us this special song and this special night of Rosh Chodesh, especially since we're gathered together to support this very special center. So here we are at the altar. Migdash Melech from Rabbi Tzia and Abba. From the holy seer of Lublin. Of the Chasidim, when the holy Tanya, who was a staunch opponent, fighting with all of his might for the destruction and for the defeat of Napoleon, and he won that battle. For whatever reason, he felt that Napoleon was not going to be good for the Jewish people in terms of he's going to lead their heart away from the service, from their connection to Hashem. But when they sang the song before him, he said, this is a song of victory. And ultimately, we are all marching to victory, the ultimate victory. The victory, the coming of Mashiach. We're going to see it now. Here we are with Napoleon's March.
Thank you.
drawing the raffle in literally in 2 minutes. We're going to play the Skullin from In and Ian one more time while you get your raffle tickets. Here we are. Private home, a luxurious home in Svat. for 2 or 3 days. Seven nights out. Or you can just stay there the whole week if you just want to stay in Tzvas. 7 nights out at any restaurant. Or every night that you're there. $100 per day for transportation. This is an incredible thing.
You can use that for babysitting.
Here we are. That's not going to go. Okay. You open it. You handle it, but make sure you only get one. One. And make sure you take everything else off for 1 hour. Nope. The winner of tonight's thing. Of tonight's raffle. I think he definitely was here tonight. But I think he didn't think he was gonna win. So he went home already. The winner of tonight's raffle is Yitzchak Tenenbaum.